Adelaide? Adelaide? Put on Dora the Explorer so you could watch it. Hi, I'm Constance, your neighbor from next door. Go home, Addie, now. That girl is a monster. I love her and I'm a good Christian. Jesus H. Christ, you know, if they would have invented those tests a couple years ago, I would have... Anyways, I run a little doggy kennel outside my house. I prefer purebreds, but there's always room in my house for mongrels. You have the loveliest things. Are those earrings real? Not that home shopping shit. I used to have them, one for every day of the week. Did your husband buy them for you? They always do when you're young and pretty. I came out here to work in Hollywood. I wanted to be a movie star, but nudity was the big deal then, and morals were just going away, and I wasn't about to have every man, woman, and child see my green pasture all over the world. And of course, I couldn't work after that. I brought you something. It's sage. Cleaning the spirits. God knows all the bad memories in this house. I ate the divorce papers. And I ate them with ketchup, Charles. And they were so good. Charles, from the beginning of our marriage, you always said that it was never serious. So, A, if we never had a serious marriage, B, we can't have a serious divorce. It's a farce, Charles. And it's a farce that tastes good with ketchup. For instance, Paul, I've known him since the eighth grade, and he's loved me ever since, unlike you, but yeah, he's a little creepy, but it doesn't matter. He proposed to me 47 times, and I always say no, but it's fine. He loves me, and the thing is, Charles, I did eat the divorce papers. I ate them with ketchup, but I ate them because I can't stomach the thought of losing you.